quick update of my battle of substance abuse. I'm off the Red Bulls now, and now I'm on the caffeine gum. I think it was a better alternative than, you know, doing the patch. You know, I prefer the gums than having to put a patch on. So, you know, this is a recovering process, and I'm off the Red Bull.
It's the fucking government, man. All these expectations. Everyone thinks that, you know, it's so easy struggling with these fucking problems. I think it's a fucking joke, man. Let me tell you something. You have it a lot easier than me, pal. You don't struggle with these fucking Red Bulls.